Ninecars is an open source Android launcher built with Scala on Android and crafted for and by the Scala and Android communities. Our challenge was to design a launcher that takes advantage of all the functionalities and features provided by your phone in order to make you more productive.
Your phone use changes throughout the day. That's why Ninecards shows widgets by moments that are adapted to your daily routine. Whether it's playing games at home, listening to music on your commute, or checking your email at work, Ninecards learns your habits and launches the apps you want when you want them.
The first goal for the Ninecards Android app was to bridge the gap between the Android SDK imperative nature and the more functional architecture approach that we wanted to follow. We've accomplished that by following some common well-known functional patterns with the support of great libraries from the tight-level ecosystem such as CATS and Monix.
The server backend, also written in Scala, provides the app with the functionalities needed for categorizing and ranking Android apps by popularity. It also leverages popular libraries and follows a functional programming style architecture similar to the one in the app.
We've developed the services that the client uses in such a way to reduce our dependency on third parties, such as the Google Play Store API, as much as possible. Our backend uses several modern functional programming techniques, such as free monads, and we've used many open source libraries from our friends in the Scala community, such as TypeLevels CATS and HTTP4S.
Ninecards is an open source launcher made by developers for developers. We would like to invite you to try it out and contribute new ideas and features in our GitHub repository. Thanks for watching.